This is a true honor to be able to join with the First Lady, Secretary of Education, and to also read with a bunch of a host of VIP readers, people that I probably never got a chance to meet, and to celebrate, you know, Dr. Seuss's birthday, and to kick off the 14th annual Read Across America campaign. This is big, you know, and to be able to stand up here in front of, you know, little kids and get an opportunity to read my story to them. It's gonna be great. I will be reading Quick and Handles of Loss. It was a book that was inspired by myself. I wrote it myself to let kids know that you never give up. You know, regardless of what situations you go through in life, you're going to always end up handling some type of loss. If that's losing a best friend, losing a loved one in your family, don't let that dictate how you live your life. Continue to live your life the way you're supposed to live it and continue to move forward. And right now, that's been inspiring me because I lost one of my closest friends to cancer this year. So it's been a great role for me.
So now you know that these kids are going to see you.
Well, I have two kids of my own. You know, I have a 7-year-old and a 5-year-old, and I see what I've done to my little kids, and this, I guess you could say, the excitement and joy that brings to their face every time I walk in the room. So I know that these kids now, they get to see a Super Bowl champ, and that's something that these kids are going to be really excited about. I don't know about the book reading, if they're going to be too excited about that, but I know they will be excited about me winning the Super Bowl. So it's going to be great.
Perfect. And so going back to your childhood, what inspired you to read?
You know, just the stories. You know, my mom and my dad just sitting down, and my mom really sitting down just telling me, you know, you can do anything you want to be. And then reading stories late at night. And those are the stories that you always remember, those little books. You know, The Cat in the Hat, that's a big book of mine that I love. And my wife was just talking about The Giving Tree. We love those books dearly. And we read those to our kids today as well. But I always say, you know, you got to be able to willing to understand what education is all about. And to encourage kids to continue to read, that's what my mom did to me. And today, I'm successful by doing that.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Going back to Green Bay, what do you want the kids that are watching this at home to know about this event today and why you're here?
Don't stop reading. Continue to read and understand that reading, you can't succeed.
Perfect. Thank you. Thank you.